boldly steered out again. Well, I promised his soul that this trip, if well ended, should coil up his ropes and he'd anchor to shore. When his pockets were lined, why his life should be mended. The laws he had broken, he'd never break more. His sea boat was trim, made her port the curling. Then Will stood to see, reached the offing, and cried, this night if I pluck furls the sails of my trading, in dock I can lay, survey friend to decide. He lay to till night came on darksome and dreary, to crowd every sail. Then he piped up all hands, but a signal soon spied, 'twas a prospect uncheerly, a signal that warned him to bear from the land. The Philistines are up, cries Will, we'll take no heed on. Attack, who's the man that will flinch from his gun? Should my head be blown off, I shall near feel the need on. We'll fight while we can, when we can, boys, we'll run. Through the haze of the night, a bright flash now appearing. Oh, ho, cried Will, watch the Philistines bear down. Bear a hand, my tight lads, here we think about cheering. Our broadside pour in, should we swim, boys, or drown? Or should I be popped off, you my mates left behind me? Regard my last words, say them kindly, obey. Let no stone mark the spot, and my friends, do you mind me? Near the beach is the grave where Will Watch should be laid. For Will's yarn was spun out for a bullet next minute, laid him low on the deck, and he never spoke more. His bolt crew from the brig while a shot remained in it, then sheared in Will's foot to his Susan they bore. In the dead of the night, his last wish was complied with, to feel known his grave and to feel known his end. He was born to the earth by the crew that he died with. Beneath the tears of his Susan, the prayers of each friend. Near his grave dash the billows, the winds loudly bellow. Yon ash struck with lightning.